Mr. Perfect! Shane McMahon!
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It's Mr. Perfect versus Shane McMahon.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 200. And his opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 236 pounds, Shane McMahon!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
They aren't going to wait.
Nope, you're right, here we go.
Here he is, folks, the standard by which all the rest of WWE is measured. Mr. Perfect.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, time will tell if Mr. Perfect can live up to his nickname here. That's no easy task.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Tell me your thoughts on Shane McMahon.
I can't help but wonder what the WWE brass is thinking watching Shane McMahon compete here tonight.
Yeah, well, anytime superstars of this caliber step into the ring, a great show is sure to follow. Mr. Perfect showing us how to get it done.
How's he doing this? That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. To the gut with a sledgehammer.
Mr. Perfect looking a bit surprised here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Look at this, Mr. Perfect doing some...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Mr. Perfect reverses it.
Nice job, Mr. Perfect.
Oh, neck breaker.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, Mr. Perfect going to work.
Perfect flex. Of course it's perfect.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Yeah, set your stopwatch, Cole. We may be here a while. And there they go again. Tonight.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Yeah, and he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. And now Mr. Perfect pushing forward.
You knew this was coming.
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Mr. Perfect showing us how to get it done.
How's he doing this?
Well, we're on the move here.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Just making his presence felt there.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Right now, the momentum is with Shane McMahon, and who knows when it'll stop.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Perfectly timed reversal from Mr. Perfect.
Wow, that was perfect. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
We may have to worry about internal injuries.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Here comes Mr. Perfect.
There's the big knee.
Oh, no. This isn't the way to treat Shane O'Mac.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's setting up.
Mr. Perfect going to work.
Look at this.
The perfect plus.
It's got to be history.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
His singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, Mr. Perfect.
Very nicely done in a very important victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.